first male celebrity I had a crush on? Oh, that's not good. It could have been either Daniel Day-Lewis in Last of the Mohicans, or I want to say D'Angelo, dude, because when I saw that fucking video, I was like, can I kiss his stomach? Jay Cyrus, what up, dude? Another 90s, you're going to go 90s? We're sticking to the 90s. So it's going to be all 90s all day.